A Delta Airlines flight to Las Vegas declared an emergency yesterday after the pilot was unable to fly the plane. This video was taken from the flight as the plane was approaching the airport. That's the pilot talking to passengers, explaining he's locked out of the cockpit after the door jammed. The first officer landed the plane without incident.